Malcolm Walsh. I run the biocover unit for special ops.
I know who you are.
But you don't know what I can do. The inside is modeled on your skull. The outside exactly like Troy's. Then we fit his face on top. Not a replica, but the real thing. Then we simply connect the muscles, tear ducts, and nerve endings.
So you want to take his face and mine?
Borrow. The procedure's completely reversible.